Hi, this is my new Canon camera. I bought it for because it got the little SD card and pretty much the same thing using my phone. But anyway, I bought another camera. I put the SD card in it, formatted. You like how the picture was viewing? I kicked it back. So I ordered this on Amazon. This Canon HF r800. Anyway, I first got it, everything was fine. Clip video, I put video quality to the max, like 35 MP or something like that. But anyway, my problem was I wanted to communicate. I bought it because I can hook it to my laptop and stab a connection so I can get my videos off the camera as needed instead of taking the SD card out. But sooner or later, the little slot probably wears out. So what I did, I watched a couple of videos online, like everybody, which everybody else doing. Everybody says this and that, how you hit the play button, which access, you know, it get USB port, all that hooked up perfect. I was getting that. I was holding, I got Windows 10. I was holding the Windows key at the bottom and E, going to my PC and something. I go to my camera, which I had established connection with the camera already. All that was showing up, and I was getting a folder, the DIM, I think something like that. I was getting all that. Anyway, I opened my folders up, and nothing would be there, but it was on the camera. I couldn't figure out what was wrong. I download software, the Pixel movie uploader. I go take go through all that trouble. Some told me if I start downloading all the software, try one thing. What happened was my SD card was formatted for my old camera. And you know, every device sees a certain format. And anyway, I thought about the thing, so I did a copy and paste my files. I took my SD card out, I copy and paste them, stuck in my computer, copy and paste my files on the computer so I wouldn't lose them. Then I took the SD card, stuck it back in the computer, SD card into the computer itself, and I formatted. I went to the, my PC. You know, how I got to mine's, I pretty much File Explorer, well, etc. You know, you go to my PC tab, you click on it, and you will access, get the hold to see your camera. So anyway, I see my SD card. I guess it was the SD, HD something. I clicked on it, right-clicked on it, formatted, which is put everything back to the original state. I tried to do the camera, I ain't seen no option for that. I stuck in the camera, now it ain't working. And now I can establish when I make a video or something, I can import my videos now, just like all the videos you see on YouTube. Anyway, if you have that problem or something, make sure, try formatting, know where they're going to erase everything on that flat, on the SD card. Format your SD card first. All right, thank you. Start over.